Hello everybody, my name is Walter, and today I want to show you how you can build my 3x3 torch key double wood door. You can see here right in front of you. So basically this is a combination of a torch key input device and a 3x3 double wood door. But the nice thing about this design is that the torch key is actually an integral part of the door itself. So all I have to do is actually put a torch right into this little gap here and the whole thing will open up. So as you can see, it looks quite nice and it also resets after a very short moment. Although you can make it so that it doesn't reset itself automatically, but has to be reset by an input device somewhere else. But anyway, I will show you how to build this automatic version here. Which is rather nice if you ask me. But anyway, now, how big is this whole thing here? As you can see, it's 9 blocks wide. It has a total width of 5 blocks, and the height is 10 blocks. So it's a bit less compact than a usual 3x3 double void door, but this is due to the integrated torch key here and can't be really fixed anyway. But anyway, that's the space requirements. Now what will you need if you want to build this? Of course you will need some building blocks. Then you will need 2 glowstone blocks. For redstone components you will need 33 redstone dust, 11 redstone torches, not counting the one you need to open it actually, then 5 redstone repeaters, 1 redstone block, 2 standard pistons and 20 sticky pistons. And that's all. So, then let's show you how to build this door. Okay, so first mark the center of your doorway, then from there on go 2 blocks below the floor and place a temporary block. Place 3 sticky pistons like this, then above the middle one place a sideways facing non-sticky piston and 2 more normal blocks on top of the others. Then place 3 blocks and down like this, followed by 2 to the side, 1 raised in the middle and 2 other raised like this. Put redstone on top of those blocks, then go below here, place 3 torches, then run this into 2 more blocks with redstone torches on top, blocks on top, block up there, another block up, come on, up there. Put 3 redstone dust down like this, grab 3 sticky pistons and another 3 and place them like this. Then place a block right between those torches here, place a non-sticky piston like this and a redstone torch, a redstone block here, and now those pistons should all retract. Now you can actually close up this side here and this part too, just like this. And next, go to this side here, place 4 blocks here, then go up 1 block and place a little U-shape, also all with redstone top. Run this into 2 blocks there, put some torches on top, blocks on top, redstone on top, block in the middle with torch on top, then grab again a few sticky pistons and place 3 to the left and 3 to the right, put normal blocks in front of them, close up this space here, put a block right there, torch to the side of this block, then 2 blocks down here. A repeater on 2 ticks, some redstone there. Then you can close up this floor here. And now we can actually give it a little try. So let's take a button for a moment and just power this block for a moment. And now the bottom part and the sides should close. And if I place a torch here, it should open just like it's supposed to. Perfect. Now to finish it up, go to this side here first, place a block up there, also some redstone top, then a block down here, two more diagonal like this, put redstone on top of those blocks, put a glowstone block up there, also with redstone, and then cut off the wire to the sides like this. Then grab your last few sticky pistons and place them like this, so a double piston extender right in the middle and two normal pistons to the side. Now you can actually close up the ceiling. Then go to this side here. First place a glowstone block to the side with some redstone on top of it, then a sticky piston right here. A common torch to the repeater here on two ticks. Block on top, another block up there. And here, until you get this little stairs here, put down to redstone dust, and finally a torch here. And now, if we try it again, the whole thing should close completely and also open perfectly. Nice. Now you could leave it like this and just run a reset from, for example, a pressure plate somewhere or a few strings and hooks until to this point here, and you could work like have it working like this. Or, and this is the automatic reset option, you just place 5 blocks like this, some redstone on top of this, then 3 repeaters, put them all on 4 ticks, then another block down there, with some redstone on top of it, block to the side, and finally this could place a redstone torch, and now it resets automatically after a short moment. And the last thing to do is actually filling in the walls and the ceiling and stuff like this. Just make sure that you don't place a full block on top of this torch here, so you don't accidentally make a little flickering torch clock here. And that was how you can build my 3x3 torch key double bolt door. I hope you enjoyed this little tutorial, and well, see ya!